चैप्टर वन पार्ट वन इंट्रोडक्शन टू अ कंप्यूटर द फर्स्ट चैप्टर. कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन दैट वर्क्स अकॉर्डिंग टू आर रिक्वायरमेंट. टुडे कंप्यूटर्स आर यूज्ड एट मोस्ट प्लेसेस बिकॉज दे आर फास्ट एंड एक्यूरेट एंड हैव अ वेरी हाई मेमोरी. So students, with this it is clear that computer is very useful for us. It works on electricity, it is an electronic machine and it gives us the accurate results. The word computer is taken from the word compute, that means to calculate. So a computer is a machine that performs several calculations. You know we call a computer a smart machine. Computer को हम एक smart machine बोलते हैं. क्यों बोलते हैं वो हम अब पढ़ेंगे. Most machines can do only one type of work. बहुत सारे machine ऐसे होते हैं जो सिर्फ एक काम करते हैं. A computer is also a machine but is not an ordinary one. It is considered a smart machine because it helps us to do many things. Such as typing letters, making drawings, coloring them, we listen to songs, we see cartoons, we see movies and solve many problems. So students, computer is a smart machine that allows us to do many things. Hum ek computer mein bahut kuch kar sakte hai. Okay, and the computer is a smart machine. It performs several calculations. Now the next topic is working of a computer. Ek computer kaise काम करता है. अ कंप्यूटर इज अ मशीन दैट वर्क्स ऑन द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ IPO. दैट मीन्स इनपुट प्रोसेस एंड आउटपुट. आई मीन्स इनपुट, पी मीन्स प्रोसेस एंड ओ मीन्स आउटपुट. IPO साइकिल. इन IPO साइकिल डेटा एंड इंस्ट्रक्शंस आर एंटर्ड, दे आर प्रोसेस्ड एंड स्टोर्ड and finally the result is given out. मतलब हम कंप्यूटर को डेटा देते हैं, वो उसको प्रोसेस करता है और स्टोर करता है, उसके बाद वो क्या देता है हमें, रिजल्ट. इंस्ट्रक्शन एंड कमांड्स गिवन टू अ कंप्यूटर आर कॉल्ड इनपुट्स. मतलब हम जो कंप्यूटर को इंस्ट्रक्शंस और कमांड्स देते हैं उसे हम इनपुट कहते हैं. अ कंप्यूटर एक्सेप्ट्स, examines and calculates the result. This is called the processing. वो जो काम करता है calculations and other work, it is called as processing. Now the last, the result given by a computer after processing is called information or output. जो final result हमको computer देता है हम उसे output कहते हैं, it is called output. This can be understood in the following way. As you can see, here are three pictures. In the first picture, there are a few input devices. What are they? A keyboard and a mouse. A computer takes in data and instructions which we feed into it using input devices such as keyboard and mouse. What are the input devices used here? Keyboard and mouse. The next step. It processes and stores the instructions we feed into it using the processing device, that is CPU. Okay, then it gives the result using output devices such as monitor and printer. Kaun sa device se output deta hai? Monitor and printer. Which device is used as the processing device? CPU. Which device is used as input device? Keyboard or mouse. Okay students, read this. This is the part 1 of chapter 1. In the next video, we will see part 2.